Hy-Vee says there's a new employee discount program. It ended its previous one in February. It said it was due to fraud and people abusing the program. A company executive said more checks and balances were needed to prevent misuse of the program. The grocery chain says it will now offer a 10% discount for groceries and food services. The company also offers other benefits, including a 401k plan, holiday pay, and childcare assistance.